today we are going to be making a store in a bottle. And I already did this on Sunday at my church. Gonna show you those clips, but first I decided to make sure you guys saw them up close. You need water, dish soap, and something to go around in the storm. And guys, don't forget that Sassy Science, well, since school started, Sassy Science is only going to come up on your big screen 2 times a month. Can't wait to see you in 2 weeks. Bye!